गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, साई राम। वेलकम टू चैप्टर 6 ऑफ पॉलिटिकल साइंस, दैट इज अंडरस्टैंडिंग मीडिया। सो चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद पार्ट 1। बिफोर वी प्रोसीड अहेड, प्लीज कीप योर नोटपैड एंड पेंस रेडी सो दैट वी कैन नोट डाउन द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स, मीनिंग्स, एनीथिंग एल्स इफ यू वॉन्ट, इफ रिक्वायर्ड। ओके, and I hope you all are doing very well, you are enjoying the sessions and hopefully reading the lessons too. So yes, with this IPL matches going on nowadays, I hope you all are watching it. Yeah, so what latest news did you hear, children? Anything that came across your mind? Have you heard of the latest news regarding Virat Kohli? I'm sure you must have, right? And did you see the latest match, children? I know you all must be, most of you might be supporting Mumbai Indians, isn't it? I know, not necessary, but I am supporting and I follow all the news regarding it, right children? So how do I come to know about all the news? How do I watch the match? How do I follow all the latest news regarding coronavirus, all the latest updates regarding what decision that government is going to take regarding education system? How is it? It is because of the newspaper, it is because of the social media, it is because of the television, isn't it, children? Yeah, so yes, I am going to start with understanding media now. So children, let us begin with the chapter 6, understanding media. Now children, when we communicate, there are different modes of communication, isn't it? A telephonic talk is a communication between two people on telephone, isn't it? A mobile talk is a communication between two people on mobile. Now, a prime minister, okay, giving some information or passing some information to the entire country through the media is also a kind of communication. Now that is known as mass media or mass communication. Why? Because it is given, the communication is passed over to the mass, isn't it? A lot of people at a go. So children, everything that ranges from the stall of a local fair to the program that we see on the television can be called as media. Do you know, children, that media is the plural form of the word medium? It describes the various ways through which people communicate in society. Because of media, it is possible for us, to know all the information that we need, to get to know all the latest updates. Media refers to all means of communication, everything ranging from a phone call to the evening news on TV, right? So television, radio and newspaper are forms of media that reaches to millions of people or the masses across the country and across the world, of course. And hence it is called mass media. Children, television, radio, internet and advertisement, newspapers, magazines are different forms of media, okay, that we have already seen. Media is an integral part of our lives. India has got the second largest markets for newspapers and the fourth largest television stations and is the 11th largest country in broadband internet usage in the world. Were you aware of it? So the introduction of media in India was in the late 18th century with print media in 1780. Radio broadcasting began in the year 1927, while moving pictures were introduced in 1895. The growth in media since then has been manifold in magnitude and impact. So children, we have seen that media plays important place in our lives, isn't it? It impacts our life to a great extent. It would be probably difficult for us to imagine our life without media. Nowadays, even small children have got mobiles, and you see anybody, anywhere, people are busy with their mobile, either texting, either chatting, either watching cartoons, movies, and if not that, talking to their loved ones on mobiles. And small children, most of the time, are either, you know, playing games, and at times the children in their teens are nowadays seen on Insta, isn't it? The latest trending thing nowadays. So children, do you know that cable television and the widespread use of the internet is a recent phenomena? It has been around for less than 20 years. So 20 years back, we were not aware of internet, we were not aware of all these things at all. The technology that mass media uses keeps changing. Now children, newspapers, television and radio can reach millions of people because they use certain technologies, isn't it? Children, at times we also tend to discuss newspapers and magazines as the print media. Why print media? Because we get newspapers printed, isn't it, children? Magazines also come in printed form, isn't it? But then you wondered why newspapers are called print media? Because it is related to the different technology that media uses. Now, as we move further, okay, and when you will read the chapter, you will see a lot of photographs that I will be showing you, of course, ahead. It will give you a sense of the ways in which technology that mass media uses has changed over the year, and it still continues to change, children. The changing technology or making technology more modern, machines, all these things help media to reach large number of people. It also improves the quality of sound and the images. But does technology limit to only this, children? Do you think so? It also changes the way in which we think about our life. So, children, as I said, it is very difficult for us to think of our lives without television. Television has enabled us to think of ourselves as the member of a larger global world. Children, television images travel huge distances through satellites and cables. This allows us to view news and entertainment channels from other parts of the world For example, if you watch Discovery, Animal Planet, all these is not always from India, right? Or Star World, or there are several other movie channels which are not Indian. So you get to see a lot of movies, a lot of things which are not from our country, but from the other parts of the world. Most of the cartoons that we see on television is either mostly from Japan or United States. Now we can sit in one part of the country and watch news of other countries also, right? Or for example, we can sit here and watch the news from other state, isn't it? Yes. So children, television has brought the world closer to us. So children, in short, changing technology or machines and making technology more modern helps media to reach more people. It gives rise to improvement in the quality of sound and image. And as I said, television has brought us closer to the world. See children, these are the pictures that I was talking about, right? The picture to the left is of John L. Byrd sitting in front of the apparatus with which he demonstrated to the Royal Institute his invention, the television, that is an early television. Above that, okay, or on the right hand side of the picture, the below one, is of the electronic typewriter. Journalism underwent a sea change in the 1940s because of the electronic typewriter. Yes. So children, these pictures are from your textbook, page number 72, and the right hand side picture above is of an artist impression of Gutenberg printing the first sheet of the Bible. So these are few pictures that I was talking about from the book. Okay. So children, we have learned that media is an umbrella term which includes radio, TV, newspaper, internet and various other forms of communication. Media is the plural form of the term medium, which was defined as the different ways through which communication is done in the society. Television, radio and newspaper are known as the mass media as they connect millions of people across the country and the world. Cable television and extensive use of internet is less than 20 years old. So the technology used by mass media is dynamic. Mass media reaches people because it uses different technologies. Media has been categorized into two categories, print media and electronic media. So when we say print media, it means newspapers and magazines, and electronic media is what? Television and radio. These themes are related to the technologies what they use. Changing technology and making it more modern aids media to spread to large people. Changes improves the quality of sound and images. Television is one such example, isn't it? It has made the world and people closer to each other. So children, with this I end part 1 of Political Science Chapter 6, that is Understanding Media. See you in the second part. Till then, goodbye and keep learning.